I'm making this video simply because I wanted to make one. It might sound redundant at first, but at this moment, this statement holds a lot of value to me. I have been stuck in a rut for over a month now. The lockdown has taken a toll on my motivation, as it has for most of us. I'm in my bed watching Netflix or browsing through Instagram for the most part of my day, and while it might have been fun in the beginning, I haven't been getting any joy out of it anymore. I also graduated recently, in the middle of this pandemic.
Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know.
This is crucial. The next 3 weeks could make or break India's fight against COVID-19. He outlined how...
And I'm coming to terms with the realization that beyond this point, I'm only answerable to myself. No assignments to submit, no presentations to prepare for, no thesis to work on anymore. And I can't help but ask myself, what now? These are a few drawings that I made as a kid, and I left them unfinished. Sometimes I wonder if I had managed to complete these drawings, you know, right from a blank sheet to all the different shapes, and then filling those shapes with colors. It would have made me really happy as a kid to have finished that process. Because once you are done, you look back at that moment of uncertainty and confusion you had when you were staring at that blank sheet in the beginning, and you realize that the process itself gave you more happiness than the end product. I have a few videos that I left halfway through. Every time I get myself to continue working on them, I start feeling that they're just not good enough. It's this standard that I have set for myself in terms of what is the minimum quality of a video that I will be putting out that instantly demotivates me to work on that piece of content. What is this quality anyway? Is it whether I feel if people would like it or not? Or is it the part of my head that is just afraid to fail, so it tells me to stop working on it altogether? My goal with this video was to make it just for the sake of making it. I want to look at this as a meditative process. You might have come across this recurring idea that most guided meditations would tell you to do. To simply observe your thoughts without judging them.
Simply observe how they go.
You simply see them for what they are. You don't try to resist them. The moment you resist, they will multiply.
Mind is very much afraid of anything that has to do with the heart.
I wanted to make this video simply because these thoughts exist in my head and I want to give them some form of materiality without judging them. I want to break out of this cycle that I have created in my head where I am afraid of failing or my work not being accepted and liked by others. For once, I want to create something that is unfiltered and without caring about what it looks or sounds like to someone else. This video is a means for me to do so. And it's also a reminder to my future self to remember to create because it is personal, it is meditative, and something that is true to what I think and feel, without any judgment.